13 plus 35. We'll write down the question this way. Now, we will divide the numbers into columns. Column 1 and 2. Next, we will add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 3 plus 5 equals to 8. 1 plus 3 equals to 4. And the answer is 48.